It's in the weeds. Oh yeah, it's up there. Yeah, cheap ass $1.25. It's like a 2.5. I got a trout on a Sinko.
This was unexpected. Got some cook time.
Yeah, he was small. I seem like I can only get small ones to hit the spinner baits.
We're gonna call it for the day, I think. Not really. I mean, I could go back to my regular spot, but there's no point. It's getting late. I caught big ass, well, I wouldn't say big ass, but decent sized bass. A trout on Sinko, that's first. This is the first trout out of this lake that I've, well, other than when I was a kid. I don't count that. That's my first actual trout. Cut it on a Sinko. Didn't expect that today. You know?